Hey, what's going on, guys? Everyday Gaming here. This is part two of the video because sadly I got rudely interrupted by a call. Some stupid telemarketer decided it was okay to call. Just somebody random. So let's finish this game, guys. Part one will be up first or second. I don't know yet. All I know is that it'll be up, guys. So let's finish this challenge and hopefully don't get disturbed anymore because I do not disturb on, so I shouldn't get disturbed. What happened there? I don't know what's going on here, guys. It's not focusing. I don't know what's wrong with my camera, guys. It's not focusing. There we go. That's better. Sorry, guys. You'll have to click on two videos. It's not really my fault, though. Somebody just random decided to call me. But make sure you definitely do watch part one because it basically tells you how this all happened and stuff. Oh man, unlucky there, guys. Get out! Get out! How did that not even at least clear the wall? Oh, just under it, it looks like. Foul tip, I think. No, I didn't. At first I thought I did. Dang. It's not good, guys. We gotta get at least a pitcher a win. It doesn't. I forgot to tell you. It doesn't matter if it's starting pitcher or not, but it doesn't matter. Sorry, I forgot to tell you guys, but just it has to be three of my pitchers in my entire thing. Basically, I just have to get a win in general. I should have just said I have to get three runs in a row. I mean, not in a row, but three wins in general for three different pitchers in one video. But sadly, guys, it can't be one video because, you know, the call interruption, but just act like it's one video together because it's not my fault. It's not like I went and got a snack or anything. Trust me, it's the exact same time that I'm making the video. Safe. Okay, we need two more outs here, boys, so that we can get up and hopefully get some runs in. Skirt! Look at that arm. Oh, ha, ha. I thought I was going to be able to get him. Oh, man! How? Guys, how the heck did he hit that? That was close to his head, almost. I don't get it sometimes, guys. Some of these pitchers can hit for some reason. And then you see those batters who can't even get close to hitting. What is my... Did you guys see that error that he did? He just... I tried to move back towards first, guys, but it wouldn't let me go back. He just stood there. That, if I lose by one run, guys, it doesn't count. Like, I mean, not by one. If they score another run this inning, I'm trying to say, it doesn't count. But do you guys, I don't understand why my controller's doing this, but it keeps, like, whenever I try to throw a pitch in the corner, it, like, gets stuck in one spot. It's weird. But didn't matter that error anyway by my freaking first baseman who decided to go AFK, basically. But if they were just going to run there, that would not have counted towards the thing, because that would have not been fair. Oh man, how did I miss that? Under it. Kershaw has been strong thus far. Just one run through six and a third. What happened there? Under it again. Man. Dang, again, guys. Just hit it right to somebody. I'm making hard contact with the ball, guys. I'm just hitting it right to people. Okay, let's get this bullpen warmed up here. Let's see here. I want somebody that throws hard, warming up too. Familiar it is? Okay. Here we go. Versus a lefty, so. Let's do Lindor. Your attention, Francisco Lindor. Pitcher to call the pinch hit here as we'll see what he can do with two out and the base is empty. Lindor. That works, guys. Look at that. Two out knock. Pinch hit, two out knock. Come on, Rizzo. Watch this. First pitch is a slider down low. It's 1-0. Easy there. He didn't even throw it. And no throw if you'll just hang on to it. We're in the seventh now. 4-1 our score to this point. Ooh, guys, we missed the pitch there to hit. Now curveball stays inside. Two balls and two strikes. Runner's on his way to third. Let's go, guys. Oh no! Oh, he threw home. That was a mistake. Actually, I might have been safe at first, but he robbed me of a run there. Either way, he robbed me of a run. Come on, Yunt. Three-run shot ties it here, guys, so that'd be huge. That's why I'm going power swing for first, too. Okay, now I'm going to contact because he got me to foul them both. A little lag there. Oof. I made a late decision to swing, but I swung for some reason. Protection. Oh, that was a good pitch to hit right at the knees to hopefully line up the middle or something. Man, I got a little swing happy there. He got me with the curveball. My hope, guys, is that he just barely won't be able to hit him. Man. Unlucky. Easy double play. That is huge, guys, right there. First pitch hack in here, and that's the first strike. They haven't been afraid of coming right after this guy. They made him have to swing the bat. And this one misses to Tulowitzki. It's amazing how hard this guy throws. Ooh, just outside. Line, 3, baby. Let's go. Under it again. Oh, man. That's a single. Let's go, guys. Dang. That's really unlucky, guys. I was right to him. How did he snag that? How did that guy get that, guys? Nice play. Nice light throw there. Come on, Martin. This is our last inning, guys. What a way to start off the ninth. Lead off single. And he's at third. Let's go, guys. And they keep rolling here. Their runners at the corners with still nobody out. The batter, pitcher. Switch hitter. He might put in. Okay. Dang. Sucks that didn't go foul. Ugh, he keeps throwing that changeup. Run. How do you turn two on that? Well, it looks like we at least have to play three more games now, guys. Man. You see, the thing is, guys, I'm going to have to eat dinner soon, so I'm not going to have time to play three in a row. So, I'm just going to have to do it this way. I'll have to at least win two in a row in this game, and then do my third one tomorrow, okay? Or another day, if I have time. Because I might not have time tomorrow. Actually, I should, because it's Friday. But I'll do two today, because, you know, otherwise it'll be such a long video, and also I won't have time, so. Okay, here we go, guys. We're playing the second one. Hopefully we can get a home game this time, because I'm kind of getting tired of playing away games. There we go, found the opponent here, guys. It'd be really nice if we could get our created player, Sunny. I mean, Luke Skywalker. Oh, he exited. Oof. He exited, guys. Oh yeah, guys, don't forget to check out my merch too at Spreadshirt.com. If you look it up, you look up into the thing Everyday Gamer 32, all my merchandise should pop up. I got basically everything you could think of merchandise wise. Just go ahead and check it out. It's really nice. And it helps support my channel too, so. It helps me feed my foot. With my foot. What? Why is it? What do you mean? Why? Why is that guy gotta be such a foot? Watch, he's gonna exit again. Or it's just not gonna work again. I'm on X, so if it's me, it won't be this time if it is me. Definitely exiting. Here we go, boys. Marco Estrada. Not the greatest pitcher. Not my favorite on my team. But we'll have to work with it. Like I said, guys, we're only going to do two wins today, and then we'll do one tomorrow. I promise you. If I don't, you can tell me I'm a foot in the comments next time I make a video if I forgot tomorrow, okay? You guys can comment down below foot if you want to. Or you can say I am a foot.
and I need to put my foot more. Ooh, this guy's got a good record too.
Finally a home game though.
Oh, I like this pitching angle. I like my home jerseys better too, guys. Let me know. Say hand if you think my home jerseys are better, and say foot if you think my away jerseys are better. I like this part because it's usually easier to hit dingers on to right field and left field. Center field is more average because it's like 410 feet, I think. Or actually, no, it's 409, I think, to straightaway center. 401. 398 to that part of set, to the right there at center, and then the part to the left is 401. And, you know, it's always sunny in Philadelphia. Get it? Haha. Yeah. You guys probably clicked off the video again. Oops. Oh, God. That's an oof. Yeah, like I said, guys, it's pretty easy to hit dingers here. Yep. There's going to be a lot of that this game. Unless that's the only one, because it's going to be like a pitcher's duel movie. You never know. Ooh. I can rob it. This fastball and takes it high in the air to deep straightaway center. Ah! Kicks right off of him. He's around second now, and they still haven't gotten to this thing. Oh, he misses the stop sign there as he heads for the plate. You bot? What are you doing, you bot? He's out at the plate, and he pretty much just ran out of gas out there.
What a bot. Oh man, that's bright. Holy crap, guys, that's really bright to me. It's not going to be as bright for you, but when you're in here, it's pretty bright. Brightness over 9,000. Man. Go ball! Home run! 363. Let's go, guys. What did I tell you? Home run derby up in here. Both hitting dingers. Man, I have a bunch of people who are batting just over 300, which is good. Just missed it, guys. Oh, swing and a miss. Missed for strike three, and the inning is over. Paul Goldschmidt will leave things off here. First base, 5, 6, and 7 do up to kick off the second. Sorry, guys, a lot of noise in the background. My parents just got home. Oof. Uh-oh. And he sends it the other way toward right. Oh, my gosh, guys, we just missed that. I really thought we were going to catch that. Miguel Sano, batting six, ready for his first game here in this Miguel
set up.
And he swings through a fastball and doesn't catch up with it. It's 0-1. Swing and a miss. And he's
man, I'm getting him on everything here. Ooh, I thought that was strike three.
Top of one here and chops it foul right at home plate.
Strike three. Got him. Let's go, boys. That's huge. I was not ready for that, let's just say that. Because I did not think he was dealing with that speed. Uh-oh.
Take the ball the other way here. High and deep to right center. And that is off the wall.
Did he not think it was getting out? He's going to be out at home. Let's go. How is he safe? No! I couldn't pick up the ball. Oh my gosh, what luck there. Just safe. Dang it. I thought those were going to go into third for some reason. This is not good, guys. Oh, by the way, guys, I'm going to eat soon, so I'm going to have to make the other video tomorrow and do the last two games. My bad. I didn't realize that this was going to take this long. So, sorry that I keep changing it, guys. It's going to be two tomorrow and then one today.
From the belt, kicks and deals. They try to come in with a fastball, but it's too far in, and it's even a 2-2.
Strike three.
Up in time, but to no avail as he went around and the inning ends.
Let's tie it back up again.
Carlos Gonzalez drives into the box now, lead off of home. As anticipated,
run, run, run.
Ball now to the right side.
Oh, barely out, guys. Barely.
Was awfully close.
Adding six.
Russell Martin. Set to hit now.
Russell.
Foul off to the right and back into the seats. Bases are empty, one man out. I'm not able to hold on there as he swings through a pitch in the dirt, and it doesn't look good for him now. Down 0-2. And
right to him.
Ground to third. On to first, and Scherzer's on a roll now, two away.
Harper batting 320 with 42 home runs. Nice. How about a dinger? Ooh, that was the pitch.
Spot for that pitch is it's chopped foul.
That was another good pitch to hit a dinger on.
Bases are empty here with two men out. Curveball on 0-2, but he holds back. It's 1-2 now.
Go make a curveball.
Breaking ball, and he sets him down for out number three. Matt Carpenter
leading up with the long
ball. We are all set to begin the third.
Matt Carpenter.
Now this is chopped foul at home plate. It's 0-1. Now the pitch.
in front as this is pulled foul into the seats. Now here's the pitch.
And ooh, that's a strike, buddy.
On that swing. It's ball one.
Didn't call it, though. Make me throw more pitches than I need to throw, umpire. Gosh.
He'll try again, 1-2. Struck him out, but he'll try for first on the drop third strike. And the throw will
that works.
Take care of him for the first down. The left Ryan Zimmerman will try things again. Ryan Remember, Zimmerman. He was thrown out trying for an inside-the-park home run, his first at-bat.
That works right there. Get him to pop it up.
Rizzo is there to make the play as Zimmerman's gone on just one pitch.
Base with number 44.
Paul Goldschmidt walks into the box, reached base with a double his first time up. Oh, might not have been where he was hoping to put that pitch, but he somehow gets a swing on it anyway. Strike one. Outside for a ball, 1-1.